donuts we're out there freestyling, but also when we're running tight turns. And I'm sure as you can imagine, we turn the wheels one direction. When you're up the drive, you can't see behind you. You don't know if the wheels are straight or not. So if I'm going to get lined up with the jump again, Cameron's going to go ahead and flip the self-center switch. Now the wheels are perfectly straight, so he knows if he goes to hit his jump, he's not going to hit it crooked and crash. Right here we have our custom electric hydraulic jack.
I don't know if I've got both of them.
Wow. Big 12,000 pounds up with these. Just runs off a 12-volt battery and a log splitter hydraulic block.